It's after hours at that glamorous night spot, and we're taking it easy, swapping personal experiences. Let's listen in America today.
Welcome, everybody, to the Don Ball Podcast. I am your host, Don Ball. And this is my guest star for the episode. Introduce yourself.
For the rest of the podcast.
This is my
co-host.
Friend.
Co-host.
Friend.
Co-host.
Strictly business. Introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Edward De Los Santos.
Actually, introduce yourself.
What are you talking about?
What's your name?
Oh, my real name?
Yeah.
Oh. Angel Villaseñor.
Okay, this is
the Angel, one and only.
The one and only Angel Villaseñor. My best friend. Nah, I'm just kidding. He would.
Yeah, his best friend because I'm not his best friend.
Yeah, that's how it works. All right. So, this is about to be the worst podcast that I've ever made, and I've only ever made one. So, this takes.
We always talk about starting podcasts, and then we hear ourselves on the mic and suck.
No, never doing that. We always, since like eighth grade, we've talked about starting a podcast.
Oh, God. We put every podcaster on. Even Joe Rogan, he hit me up.
We put on Joe Rogan. I'm going to have to send him a cease and desist because the Don Ball experience was around way before the Joe Rogan experience.
That's why. That's what I'm saying.
I tried to talk to Joe about that, and he like assured me that he would come up with a different name, but then all of a sudden he just wants to start his own podcast.
Bro, it's because he's an MMA, bro.
He would beat my.
He got CTE.
I got CTE.
Me too.
All that time I got CTE playing football.
Boy. All right, tell me if y'all believe me. Dom said he was going to go pro. He said North Carolina wanted him.
I never said that.
That's what you said, boy. Why are you lying? Lying in front of the cams, boy.
I'm not lying in front of the cams.
You got that 4K. Stop playing with me.
Okay, but I never said I was going to go pro.
What'd you say then?
The only time someone's ever said I would go pro was when I ran into that door at Target and that fool was like, yo, the Dolphins need a new O-line. They need to hit you up. That's the only time someone ever mentioned me going pro. What happened to you? I thought you were going pro.
I am pro.
Pro on what?
Hating.
Being stupid?
D1 hater.
Yeah, I can tell.
I don't care.
Uh-huh.
Being stupid, boy, that was a stupid joke.
You need to get out of my podcast, bro. This is not working.
Let's pillow fight right now.
No, we're not pillow fighting. We're being strictly. What happened to strictly business? Don't wink at my cameras.
What do you mean? I didn't wink at your camera.
Don't
bro.
Wink at my camera.
I didn't wink at your camera.
Okay.
No, this is strictly business podcast. Just know, if you hear any jokes on this podcast, it didn't come from this podcast.
Mm-mm. This is strictly business. Nothing but it. Nothing but strict business.
Talk about stocks and stuff.
Straight stocks. One kiss. Okay.
Strictly business.
Yeah, strictly business. We got to get into this podcast. Angel, what do you want to talk about today?
Boy, you're the interviewer. You got to interview me.
No.
Okay, I'll interview you. Okay, Dom. How has your 3 years of high school been?
My 3 years of high school have been an amazing.
That's great. That was a great response. I love that. That was great. I love all your experiences. At Heritage, this is what we strive for. Patriots. We love you and we love America.
Okay.
Okay, now, how has your life been, Dom? How you been?
My life has been great. I just started this new podcast, the number one podcast in the world, The Dom Ball Experience.
Sheesh.
Don't fact check that.
Fact check it.
Don't fact check it.
Only business around here.
It's shut up.
Sorry. You're just like looking straight into your camera.
you pretend like they're not there.
Okay. How did it feel eating that the bomb sauce? Because you said I couldn't eat it and I actually like spicy stuff.
The bomb sauce was one of the like worst times I've ever had in my life. Like physical pain. But just in the mouth, like, because I've never broken a bone or anything, so, like, I've never had, like, really bad pain.
But you've had a concussion, though?
Yeah.
That was worse than a concussion? No shot, buddy.
The concussion wasn't really, like, straight pain. It was just more of, like, whoa.
Okay, yeah, but now you don't know multiplication.
Yeah, and division. I forgot how to do math after I got a concussion, I'm not going to lie. And then when I sprained my ankle last year, that was pretty bad.
In your Skechers?
Yeah, in
my Skechers. Or the other time?
My Skechers.
We don't know. Remember I was hyping you up because you're like, bro, my dad got me these. And I was like, nah, bro, they fresh.
They look like Yeezys, bro. They did look like Yeezys. And then after I sprained my ankle, someone finessed them out of my locker.
Nah, they fresh, boy. If you're wearing Skechers out there, we love y'all. Skechers on top. Sponsor us Skechers.
We need to get sponsored by Prime.
Arsenal number one in the Prem, baby. Stop playing with me.
Oh, my God, bro. Shut up.
Who's number two? Who's number two?
Man City, bro.
Who's number one in La Liga?
Barcelona. We can
the one and only.
We can both agree on that,
though. Long live Catalonia, boy. I don't care.
Vizca Barça, Vizca Catalonia.
We can Arsenal's taking Europa League. You heard it here first. Strictly Business Podcast with Don Ball.
Is Arsenal in the Europa?
Yeah.
They are?
They're tied to Real Betis, but they're playing right now.
Actually?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, cool. Bro, but we can both agree at least on La Liga. But
and they're winning.
What's this
1-0, boy.
1-0. How much time left?
It's barely been the 20th minute. Mm. Yeah.
Me and you both can agree on La Liga, but it's just Prem.
Vizca Barça. Messi's the greatest player to ever touch a ball. All you Ronaldo fans. How's Saudi Arabia?
How's that oil money? How's that oil money treating you?
Messi's at PSG. How's that Saudi money treating you?
Messi's going back to Barcelona. He's going back to Barca next year.
This is coming from a Barca fan's perspective. We need to rebuild. We don't need Messi back, bro.
Rebuild what?
Rebuild the team.
Bro, y'all got the best team in the whole world right now.
Well, I'm just saying, where would Messi fit right now, boy? He's not going to fit.
Bro, right wing.
He's going to play for another year, 2 years max. Boy, we need a rebuild.
All right.
We need a new Barca that's going to take Champions League next year, next year, next year, next year. Boy, stop playing with me for the one time.
No. Okay, like, Messi comes back, bro, just for this year as, like, a retirement tour, bro.
No, well, yeah, but I'm saying, like,
and we need to focus on the rebuild, too. He's going to score 60 goals on the way, too. You already know he's going to score 60 goals.
LM10, boy. Stop playing with him. LM10. LM8 this year because you better have 8 Ballon d'Or. Stop playing with him.
8 Ballon d'Or? You think he's actually going to win it this year?
Of course. Of course.
Sure. Well, yeah, I mean, Benzema is going to be up first again.
Good. He's a Real Madrid.
If Messi doesn't exist in this world that we live in, like this year, who do you think should win the Ballon d'Or?
Probably Benzema, but Haaland maybe, Mbappe.
Yay!
Nah, actually not Haaland. It's Mbappe. Uh-huh. Bro scored a hat-trick in the finals.
Against your team, right?
Who won?
Argentina.
The one and only.
Stop winking at my cameras, sorry, bro. Like, food, it doesn't work in real life.
They're over there standing on, like, camera-like. Like.
Stop. Fix your hair, too.
What's wrong with my hair?
You look stupid. No, the back of it, because the headphones are...
You couldn't have told me this, boy?
I just saw it right now. Here, pull the headphones off and then put them back over your head. No, like slide them like it's a comb.
Like this?
No, like...
Or like this?
Bro, look at me. Like this. Your hair just looks stupid. All right, that's better. What about me? Do I look good?
Yeah.
Hey.
What did I say?
No, I saw that, bro.
I didn't say anything, boy.
Actions speak 1,000 words. The philosopher Don Ball just came up with that right now.
No, he didn't.
Shut up.
If a tree falls and there's no...
Bro, the tree still fell.
How?
You just told me the tree fell.
Why?
You just told me the tree fell.
I didn't see it fall. I'm just assuming...
So how are you going to assume that it fell either way? Why is it not standing?
I'm assuming it fell. I don't know if it fell. You know it fell? No. So how are you going to say it fell?
Because you said it fell.
No, I didn't.
I'm just believing what you said.
I'm saying if, that's the key word. I didn't say it fell. I didn't say it didn't fall. I didn't say it's flying, boy.
Okay.
So did a tree fall if no one's around to hear it?
You didn't even... Say if. You said did.
If a tree falls mm-hmm. and no one's around to hear it. Did it fall?
Yes.
No, it didn't. How you gonna tell me?
How you gonna tell me?
Because I seen the tree fall.
Well, then that's...
And it didn't fall. The Don Ball experience.
People are turning this off right now. Like, yo, this is stupid.
Okay, now look. How are you?
Good.
No, you're not. Tell me your emotions.
Laughter. Funniness.
Laughter is an emotion?
Yeah, I'm feeling laughter right now. Joy.
You're feeling jolly?
I'm feeling holly and jolly.
Feeling holly jolly. What month is it? In the March weather, boy.
It's March weather.
March weather. It's mad break outside for some reason.
He has a Nike tech on. He thinks he's from NY.
I think, boy, I am from NY. From the Bronx, boy.
You're from Michoacan, bro. Let your daddy hear
I'm from
say,
the Bronx, boy.
Let your daddy hear you say you're from the Bronx. You're getting smacked
up. I'm from the Bronx. Ice Spice, hit me up. I got that Nike Tech. Stop playing with him.
Are you a munch?
What color prom suit are you wearing?
What color prom suit are you wearing?
I asked you first.
Well, I'm just going to say whatever color you're wearing because we're going as a couple.
Strictly business.
Now we should wear the Dumb and Dumber suits to prom. Like the orange and blue one.
That doesn't make sense, though.
How not?
Because you're dumb as because you're super dumb. Not dumber. You're super dumb.
You're not dumb or dumber. You're the dumbest. Okay, we should wear Men in Black suits then. And like bring like little like pens with us.
Since they're doing the baile, why would I take a soup, though? That's what I was thinking. Since they're taking the banda.
I should have never told you that.
Bro, it's set in the flyer.
You didn't even see the flyer. You had to hear it from me.
No, I seen it.
No, you didn't. You didn't even know.
No, I seen it.
Bro, you literally, in this morning, you stopped in your tracks and looked at me with the most surprised face I've ever seen. And said, really?
No, I seen it.
Okay.
Trust me, I seen it.
Okay. Stop staring into the camera.
Or what?
I'm going to get security in here to kick you out.
What's security, boy? I am security.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
I know you've seen Kalantar in that other room.
Your teacher hired me, and he's like, yo, we need security because you're mad intimidating.
Uh-huh.
That's what he said. Boy, that's like, his words, not mine.
He didn't even want to let you in here because he knew
how you going to tell me?
Because I was with you.
Oh, yeah. Forgot. Okay. If there's 10 people
uh-huh.
that dislike you,
uh-huh.
and there's one that likes you,
uh-huh.
what opinion do you care about more?
The one person that likes me?
Okay, there's 11 people that don't like you. Okay, nah, serious.
Uh-huh.
Serious face.
Strictly business.
There's 500 people that dislike you. Like, when they see you, they don't want to be around you.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's one that wants to be around you.
Mm-hmm.
But it's your fault they don't want to be around you. Not just because they're haters.
Mm-hmm.
What do you do?
Just chill with the one that wants to be around me? What do you mean?
Okay, but it's your fault. Like,
my fault, G.
You were messing with all their girlfriends.
Hate
the player, not the game, boy. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Nah, we don't condone that. No cheating around here.
Nah, we don't like cheating around here. This goes out to Sean DeLeo.
Hey, I didn't name drop. That was Dom. At Kid Amino, the one and only.
Follow my Instagram.
Follow his TikTok.
Kid Amino. At Kid Amino.
At Amino. Don't follow my TikTok.
At Black Nike Socks. I'll be your American boy.
I'll be your American boy. American boy.
Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd like to see LA. I really want to come kick it with you. You'll be my American boy. American boy. Who killing them in the UK?
Everyone wanna say UK.
Reluctantly.
Cause most of y'all don't with me.
I'm about to play the clean version.
Boy, I'm clean. Showered yesterday. Nah, I showered this morning.
Not today?
Okay, Dom. I heard you have insomnia. How does that feel? How does that make you feel, Dom?
What's LeBro yelling about?
You got to leave?
No.
What time does this cousin?
I don't know. Don't worry about it.
Well, I don't want to hang out with you no more. That's what I'm saying.
Look.
Everybody want to say you.
Hold up.
Reluctantly. Most of y'all don't.
Damn, G, come on.
Everybody want to say you. Okay.
Why she mark me absent like I didn't go to class?
So darling, okay, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me.
He said, hey sister, it's really, really nice to meet ya. I just met this 5'7" guy who's just my type.
What is this?
I like the way he's speaking. His confidence is speaking. Don't like his baggy jeans, but I'm gonna like what's underneath him.
Bro, the trap remix is crazy.
Like in this American boy.
The club remix.
Prom. Okay, strictly business now. No more messing around. There's not a messing around.
Be fans of me.
Sorry. That was just
2 months ago, get right on me. Sorry, I don't know the song.
What's the lyric?
You posted on my story for me. I told you to pick a song and you posted on my story for me.
I know I did.
How was the Lucky concert?
The Lucky concert was fantastic.
Boy, that is not what you told me. That is not. This is a Lucky Slander podcast today.
What did I say about the Lucky concert?
You said it was a 7 out of 10 max. Fantastic's at least 9, boy.
Okay, so what if it was a 7 out of 10?
That cannot be fantastic.
It was low-key kind of mid. Okay, I like his songs in my truck, in my system, just vibing. But, like, at the venue and, like, the environment, it was kind of like, ugh. And I got thrown up on. Like, that was minus 17 points right there, bro.
Yeah, at least.
I, like, literally got
and
thrown up.
And if it was a girl, minus 25.
It was a girl.
Minus 25 points.
A girl threw up on me at the concert. She was coming through the crowd. And I was like seeing her and she just goes. And I'm like, whoa. And then I back up and she's still just. Bleh. But she didn't get a lot on me. But still, like, you got thrown up on.
Yeah, that's still nasty.
It got mostly on my pants.
It was like during homecoming when they threw up and everyone just kept dancing on it.
I don't know who everyone is. Okay, so maybe I started doing that too, but
okay, what's Lucky's demographic though? Since you went,
fat white kids with perms.
You're almost there, buddy.
Almost there.
You're almost there.
But just fat, like fat white kids with perms are like super, super, super tatted out like black guys, or like just really wasted white girls. That's all I saw there. And then really? Like, yeah, and then like a few like little cholo kids because it's San Diego, so. They were like pro club sweats,
pro club sweats, pro club shirt
in a hot. And that venue was.
What'd you wear?
I wore like a okay. So I know that Lucky's from Chicago and he likes the Bears, so I wore my.
Oh hell no, boy! Studied Lucky.
No, it's because
yes, you did.
No, it's because when I saw a TikTok and it was like. He was getting interviewed and, like, the Bears don't like you. He's like, and I don't like them. They're not good for my mental health. And, like, he's like, I've been a Bears fan since I was a kid. Fuck the Bears.
Boy, I got to go already. The period is over. Okay, yeah. What?
And so I wore my Bears t-shirt.
No, you didn't.
Or my Bears hoodie, like, long sleeve. And then just some black pants and some Adidas shoes. And I remember in the pit, I felt like I was cooking, bro. Because there were so many people in there.
Yeah.
And everyone was just going crazy.
Did they have the flashing lights?
Yeah.
Like the...
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you're good.
It's the goat on the phone. Yo, what's good, boy? I'm over here in the mall freaking where you at?
What building? I'm in a trig.
Why?
Because of my class.
Oh, I'm over here recording a podcast with Dom.
Oh, you're actually at the podcast?
Yeah, I'm right here. You're on air.
Don't cuss. Tell
Strictly
cuss.
Business Dom Ball Podcast.
Tell him don't cuss.
Oh, Dom said don't cuss.
You can't cuss.
He said he won't.
Are you not going to six?
Yeah, I'm
going
to go right now. It's just Dom's keeping me here against my will.
Where are you at?
I'm in the, in the media arts room.
Do me a favor. Wink, wink.
I'll do you a favor.
Anything?
Cut the cameras.
All right, now I'm going to go out right now, though.
Meet up with you. No, huh? Wait before you go to Darstad. I got to meet up with you, actually.
You said wait, where?
Wait before you go to Darstad. I got to meet up with you,
actually. Okay. All right, got you.
Let me know where to go.
All right, peace, sizzle, boy. Come over here to the media arts room, or at least to the hallway that goes inside of it. Huh?
Where's that at?
It's Reagan.
The cafeteria. Just go to the cafeteria. I'll be right there.
Okay.
All right. Bye. All right. It's time to go. Strictly Business over for today. Catch me on the next episode because Dom's getting fired.
That's not happening.
That's happening.
This was the Dom Ball Experience, guys. Thank you for my co-host or guest star, Angel Vicenor, coming on today. I really appreciate you.
I don't appreciate you.
All right. Well, there you go.
I can't believe you said that.
Later, gang. This will be on the YouTubes in a couple weeks.